Welcome back to our MyPET laser network. We're going to show you the different protocols now to use with the MyPET laser. The first laser powerful enough to get great results, but safe enough for you to send home with your clients for them to perform these laser treatments at home. It makes a huge difference in doing the continuity of treatments for things like arthritis. So today we have Tango with us, and Tango is a precocious young female, a really sweet dog. So this is so easy to use. You just hold down the power button, have your hand over the front of the emitter. When that powers up, it's ready to go, and then you can just change your program by touching the button over here. Number one is 50 hertz. This is great for inflammation. Number two is 250 hertz, which is great for tissue repair. And number three is 1 to 3,000 hertz. This is for your pain and inhibition. So this is a wonderful frequency because it's over 500 hertz. It's great to inhibit for pain. So we'll just say yes to that, turn on the power, and now we'll start with our unwind protocol along the spine. And we just start right up here at the base of the skull and just very slowly moving the laser at about a centimeter per second. And with a thick-coated dog like her, we can just spread that fur to get the laser down at the level of the skin surface to get maximum penetration of this combination of wavelengths. The red that you see is 660. That's the visible red. And then there's broadband infrared. And then the super pulse laser itself is a 905 nanometer wavelength. So you're getting all three different wavelengths working very synergistically together to get through the collagen and into those deeper tissues. In this case, we're going along the nerve roots of the spine in this unwind protocol and just going nice and slow down the spine. And this is an automatic timer for 5 minutes. As you can see, we're not causing Tango a bit of stress or anxiety. She's perfectly calm, and we're just slowly working down her spine. I'm distal to the midline just a little bit so that I get just the nerve roots, because of course we don't want to go along the bone of the spine itself. So we're just working our way down, and this is about a 5 minute cycle. Then when we get to the bottom down at her tail start, we'll just come up again and do the same thing down the other side. As you can see, it's super easy to use at home. Your dog is nice and calm, no anxiety. Having to go to the vet for a series of treatments is stress producing. And if we can eliminate that stress, but still get the most effective laser therapy treatment right into those painful areas, we're improving outcomes. And you as a vet, of course, that's what you love. The convenience is great for the client, but look at Tango. Not a care in the world, very happy. In fact, there's typically an endorphin response that makes them feel really nice and chill and calm. And it's just that simple to do the unwind protocol for pain, a simple automatic 5 minute timer. No more complicated than that.